Welcome to the channel. Got some foot pegs I'm gonna put on my crash bar. My 86 Honda Rebel. $250. Something I can stretch my legs out. Yeah. Nice day out today. Very nice. She got the gold one. Match the gold on the bike. Oh yeah, I think she looked good. Got a couple tools out here. Let me go get that bolt out real quick. Okay. Oh, that small bracket. Came with two different size brackets here. Another bolt there, that's what size that is. Got a mess out here. I gotta get this shit straightened up, put back in order, put up. Need it one of these days. Okay. See the cards down in here. Let me see from under and up. Right there, look good. believe it. You need them on there or not? Wrench.
716.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll leave that bracket on the other side. Okay. Yeah, slip off, you son of a bitch. Okay. There we go. Flip that bracket around. Set the peg back farther. Where I had it. Like that, and next time it can't stick up closer to me, but you look good. Okay, I'm gonna get that other one real quick. Well, I set the other one down. I don't know how I'm done with it. What the hell? Yeah, I ain't that. How the fuck did I do it? I just had it. Damn, I tied a damn thing in my hand. Son of a bitch. There it is. Sitting on top of the damn tire. I'll slap that one on and I'll be back. Hello, come on! What's up, bud? Ready? You got them on there. Pretty good. It's a little dark. See, I'm just fucking turn the light on. Sign. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like what you see, like and subscribe. Have a good day.